I got you, fam.
Nice fight. Usually I'm a solo brawler, but that duet was baller. I gotta go help out our sniper. You meet up with Crunk Bunny.
You know where to put that?
Take care of the vault monster. Then we will eradicate it before the Calypsos arrive. Guardians? This makes no sense. There's supposed to be an enormous monster inside a vault.
Monster.
and evil now!
Thank you.
That should allow us to neutralize the vault monster, rendering it useless to the Calypsos. Breathe, Canis. You can do this. Let's give it a try. You may want to stand back. As I said, experimental tech. Yes! It's working! I hope...
Canis, are you okay?
Just a little more. Excellent, it worked. I told Lilith it would. Sir Hammerlock once told me that when hunting a beast, it's best to deny it sustenance. Starving creatures make mistakes. Now Tyrene Calypso will be unable to derive power from the vault monster.
What the actual dick? Did you just kill the vault monster for real? Come on! Now there's no point in any of this! I'm so hungry! I guess I'll... I don't know, leech a pile of tanks? They're like popcorn shrimp, but more... screamy.
You guys really suck, you know that? Totally uncalled for.
It seems we're alone. You may proceed into the vault to collect your loot. Meanwhile, I will examine the Iridian technology out here. Connected to the Promethea vault you opened, as well as Pandora, and a fourth vault symbol I do not recognize. Could Tyrene Calypso be telling the truth about the Great Vault? I am concerned. Come out and we will return to Sanctuary together. Lilith will want to hear about this.